young ones misbehave, escorts children to their grave. Never back talk, never lie, or he'll drop you from the sky.
Look at that one.
He looks lost.
He looks just fine to me.
Mary, you are a living, walking scandal. Lady Comstock, of course.
The prophet bless her and keep her.
This little beauty? The whole division got them. If we're gonna flush the Vox out of the Skyline system, we gotta have the best.
We got any openings in the group? I'd love to bust some Vox skull.
Your books on the sciences. Mama says it's not a fit occupation for a lady, but I think she's jealous of our cleverness. Is it true that only you are allowed to visit the girl in the tower? If the lamb is lonely too, I should like to meet her, as we would have much in common. Warmest regards, Constance.
Sorry, no sale.
Silly. There's never a charge for the raffle. You've been sleeping under a rock?
77.
77. That's a lucky number. I'll be rooting for you.
Bring me the bowl! Is that not the prettiest young white girl in all of Columbia?
Well, you know, Miss Bat-Bat is the prettiest white girl ever, but why were you so specific about her race?
All right, then. The winner is number 77!
What do you know?
Oh, that's me. Were we not supposed to get that number? Well, chalk up to bad luck. Oh well, what's my... Oh well.
Over here, he's the winner!
Number 77, come and claim your prize!
Your prize, okay. What's my prize?
First throw!
First throw!
It was me, it was all me, please, what are you doing?
Come on! Are you gonna throw it? Or are you taking your coffee black these days?
Let her go, please! I'm the one you want!
Oh! Looks like we've got a shy one here! We've got to do something about that!
Ladies and gentlemen, there is racism in this game. I am not joking. I am not fucking around. There is clear fucking racism, and I'm staring at it. I'm gonna throw that ball at that son of a bitch.
You got something for me, you son of a
Time's
bitch.
Wait!
It's him!
Now, where'd you get that brand, boy? Don't you know that makes you the backstabbing snake in the grass, false shepherd?
And we ain't letting no false shepherd into our flock. Show them what we got planned, boys!
Stop him!
Stop him! The false shepherd's come to lead our lamb astray!
Disconnect!
Good raffle. Not sure about the racism, though.
I told you, Comstock. You sell them paradise, and the customers expect cherubs for every chore. No menials in God's kingdom. Well, I have a man in Georgia who'll lease us as many Negro convicts as you can board. Why, you can say they're simple souls in penance for rising above their station. Whatever eases your conscience, I suppose.
Just happened.
What the hell is wrong with you people? Come on. Everyone knows racism's bad. Lincoln made sure of that. Unless... These are Sky Rules. Shit, these are Sky Rules. They don't know that Lincoln existed.
It's getting hot. What's going on?
Oh! In the name of my pistol! It's one of those vigors. Why is my gold golden? Why did that policeman? In all honesty, guys, I never had a golden pistol in the original game, so this is a weird plus.
Those kicks. Well, you only live once.
Holy shit, that's intense.
Press to throw a fiery grenade. Hold and release to create an explosive trap.
That wasn't no sample.
All right. Head on, Z. He has a powerful weapon. He charges a million a shot. An assassin in a second to fuck. Love me. Wasted my vigor on a goddamn. Oh shit. Run. Get the fuck out. Get the fuck out. El Simon says get the fuck out. Fuck that, I ain't leaving this place. Huh. Oh man, I'm high. Ooh. That is moonshine right there, I'm telling you. Alright. Season Pass awarded you 4 gear pieces, a golden machine gun, and a golden pistol upgrade. Industrial Revolution award you 500 silver eagles and 3 gear pieces. Get them at the Blue Ribbon. You have unlocked 3 pieces of gear. Collect them at the Blue Ribbon restaurant. Jesus Christ! Is this what I was missing in the season pass? I only got Burial at Sea and Clash of Clouds. That's all. Holy shit! Man, what was I missing at the season pass? I look back at the opening day. Nine, 1893, and a dream of the prophet is finally aloft. Columbia begins her journey to spread America's vision to the world. Okay. I just hit the thing. The prophet stands up to foes within and without. 1901, the Chinese boxers take hostage American innocence. The prophet and Columbia stand up for America. What thanks does Columbia get? Washington, the Comstock, stand down! We stand behind the prophet. Finn. Obviously, he might have done cocaine because his eyes were so wide. Fuck. We succeed from the so-called Union!
Antonucci, a Carolia America recalls her finest city. No thanks, says the prophet, we're buying our own. Columbia succeeds from Union, desert ails under clouds. Fanla.
I burped.
Why are you following me?
We were already here.
Why are you following us?
Aperitif.
Shield up.
You'll find that handy in a pinch.
The difference between life and death.
Okay.
What was that?
Surprising.
Surprising that it worked.
Surprising that it didn't kill him.
But a magnetic repulsive field around one's body can come in handy.
If it doesn't kill you.
Perfect.
God, I love the Lutesses. Oh, and here's a little thing, people.
You missed.
You'll find the going tough enough without squandering your friends.
Oh, missed. Missed again. 4 out of 5. A miss. And a miss.
We can afford to do this all day.
The question is, can you?
No, I cannot. I'm on a tight schedule. Health infusion, let's get that.
Feel better already.
And some salt. Shield. And some salts. And some money. So this is all my shit that I can get? Okay, cool. I'm taking them all, baby. Alright. No. Dress for success. Alright. Nah. When evading, movement speeds are increased. Effects such as stafing and backpedaling. Nah. Gold. Holy shit. I get gold bars? Nah. They weren't interesting as the first few. Ooh. I kinda want that, but nah. Whoa. Gotta wash the blood on my hands. Oh, Lady Comstock. Okay. Shit. Alright. Head on Z.
Father Comstock called on me today to write his biograph. Me. The man pays for exactly 100 pages in advance. Now, I'm half a Jew when I smell silver, so I say, Father, your flock would pay for 1,000. You know, why settle for less? And then the prophet looks to me and says, 100 will suffice, as I know how it ends.
There's the soldiers. They're after me.
Whoa! Damn hook must be magnetized.
That's why I love that.
Gentlemen, you're about to witness the power of my machine gun. Any volunteers? You, sir. Brilliant. I'm not taking your goddamn lamb. I'm taking the girl. I just realized what I just said.
Works up at the lodge part-time. He took this box from one of their secret ceremonies, and I know for sure there is locked. Something dear inside. Problem is, Otis is more fool than not. He didn't bother to also secure a key from the Feathered Brothers to open the damn thing.
Don't worry.
Don't worry.
All right, let's move on.
Jesus Christ. This is worse than I thought. I'll stop slavery. Don't worry, I'll get Lincoln's laws here. Oh, they do know Lincoln. It's just that they don't give a shit about him. Jesus Christ. Alright. John! Hello, bye-bye. Zubbing! Where is it? Ellen, you fuck me up. All right. Lon Z out of here. Or, in this case, let's boo boo. I appreciate a lady that appreciates values. I heard that. Wait, a vox?
Comstock came by the wagon at dawn. Man was just transfixed by my trophy scalps. Asked about the white ones there. I said, well, sir, if your quarry dwells in the jungle and beds down with the local color, why split hairs? Not a chuckle out of him. Either he ain't seen a man go native, or maybe too many. Anyhow, now it's got me hunting down this Daisy Fitzroy. Hope he don't expect me to stuff and mount her. Yeah.
Yeesh. The world is full of cool people, but this is bad. Automus Patria Nostris. I recall, this is a place where they worship the one they call John Wilkes Booth. Everyone be afraid. Lord of the Raven. We worship him as a god to kill Abraham Lincoln. Done.
You gentlemen had to be put down. Jesus.
And when the Angel Columbia gave onto the founders the tools to build a new Eden, they did so without hesitation. For 85 years, they prepared the way of the Lord. But when the great apostate came, he brought war with him, and the fields of Eden were soaked with the blood of brothers. The only emancipation he had to offer was death.
Fucking birds. Oh god, no. There's Wilkes. Okay, the racism was one thing. But seeing you worship John Wilkes Booth, that's a different level. Good God. Jail, wait, what? And that's why they call me the badass of New York. I think that's where Booker is. I spit on your grave.
You won't get far.
Oh, hi. God damn it. Oh, he's dead. Never mind. Alright. Everyone? Sorry to crash your tea party, but you know, you guys stand for the wrong people. Look at you, motherfucker. Alright. Now to find a way out of here. And also grab this.
Just what the doctor ordered.
Indeed, indeed, indeed. Pick up key to the chest. Ooh. Let's go back to the chest.
What exactly was the great emancipator emancipating the Negro from? from his daily bread, from the nobility of honest work, from wealthy patrons who sponsored them from cradle to grave, from clothing and shelter. And what have they done with their freedom? Why, go to Finkton and you shall find out. No animal is born free, except the white man. And it is our burden to care for the rest of creation.
It's even got the noise of it. That's creepy as balls. Okay, back to where we were. Everyone. I'm gonna cut the running out.
Shortly after 1 o'clock this afternoon, the scoundrel, believed now by many to be Vox Populi, began his terrible rampage. Trouble began almost instantly. Full of wrath and bent on harm, the anarchist maliciously wounded several Colombian peacemakers. Before then arming himself and firing into an assemblage of virtuous fairgoers. As of this hour, he's wholly responsible for causing at least 8 God-fearing Colombians to meet their maker in heaven. He is considered brimming with danger and evil intent, and we implore you not to tempt ruination by facing him without aid of Colombia's finest. Now, back to the music.
Bastards. The lot of them. Just assuming me as the false prophet. Well, I have the mark. But the question is, how did Comstock knew about my mark? Everyone knows it's Booker. Hello. Need a lot of machine gun ammo. Don't want whiskey. As if the racism wasn't that high enough, we got a bag on the Indians. Comstock Phrenological Study. Protecting our race. Oh, great. To Colombia. It was all nice and happy and man said he had a family. What? Are you some bitch?
No mercy for us, for you!
What's this? A new kind of vigor?
Okay, guys. Remember what I said about, remember that ad to say, to take care of hooligans? Okay.
That's a hell of a thing.
Here you go, guys. What the fuck? That is even more detailed.
Press to summon murderous crows. Hold and release to create a nest trap.
Oh god. Whoo! Okay. And how do I? Yeah. Now look at this. A real time? Told ya. That shit's fucked up. Pardon my French. Let's get over there. Shouldn't be that hard. Oh, what's in here? Time to steal people's shit. Time to steal people's shit. There is no way in hell I look like that. Well. Madam, enjoy your day. Oh, she had kids. Sorry, everyone, I didn't see that. I thought there was more stuff there, but I was wrong. So, idiot me. My bad, my fault. Yes, Luveria. Well, everyone, I'm gonna end this video right here. Yes, I know, it's fun. But we'll be checking on the next video where we'll be happy and fun and everything, and then hopefully for God, less racism, but I doubt that less racism's gonna come because I had played this game before, so this is gonna be so horrible. So, everyone, thanks for watching, because we're gonna have more Bioshock on the way. Next episode will be Battlefield 1. That's gonna be a lot of fun editing to do. Will it stand up to Lake Party? No, it wouldn't. Lake Party was a gem.
Anyway, ciao!
Booker, cat!